My name is Janine Mehne and I'm here at the booth of Kostel Solar Electric. Next to me is Thomas Vogel and he's the leading product manager. Thomas, the Wallbox celebrates its world premiere here at the Intersolar. What are the main features of the Enectra?
Yeah, with the Enectra, we have the perfect combination between our PV inverters and the e-mobility. And with this, we can supply the combined energy system.
There are comfort features which can be added. Which are those?
Yeah, that's right. The customer has the chance to go convenient to our solar webshop, and there he can buy the four additional operating modes, the comfort modes, and I would like to explain it. So at first we have the lock mode, and with the lock mode, the customer can lock his mode against the misuse of the Wallbox. And with the second mode, it's the power mode, when you're really urgent, when you're in a hurry, you want to charge up your car very fast, so you have the opportunity just to charge the car by PV or by grid. And with the solar pure mode, for sure, we have the possibility just to charge the car with pure PV power. And the combination of all is our best mode, it's the solar plus mode. And with this mode, we are able to feed in a little bit grid power. And when the sun comes up and we have enough PV power, we can charge the car only with the PV power. And after that, maybe again a little bit with the grid mode.
When I'm interested in a Wallbox, why should I decide for Kostel for the Enectra?
Kostel has a very long experience in the PV business for just 20 years now. So we have the perfect combination with the four operating modes I just explained, together with our PV inverters and the Wallbox.
How will the Enectra be developed in the future and will there be more models?
Kostel is one of the leading manufacturers of power electronics, and we are just now in a research project, the BDL project, and there we have a DC Wallbox bidirectional, and for sure these solutions will come to the customer as soon as possible.
Thank you, Thomas, for your information about the Enectra. And if you want to have further information, please have a look at the website Kostel Solar Electric.